Hey people, welcome back again. Looking for download link for Dolce Activator iCloud bypass activation and also investigating about it whether or not it is a scam? Well, to help you and others looking for the same information, we have specifically created this detailed video. In this video, we are going to explore if Dolce Activator iCloud bypass activation works or if it is just another scam. So let's begin. What is Dolce? A team of famous security experts known as Dolce made a reliable server that could bypass the iCloud activation lock. Though you won't be able to make use of a few features like cellular network after the bypass, but you can still be able to make the most out of your device. Pretty soon, Apple discovered the vulnerabilities and patched them. Eventually, the Dolce company got suspended in 2014. Now, is Dolce Activator scam or legit? Since we know that the company got suspended already back in 2014, many scammers are making use of their name to cheat people off. Therefore, undoubtedly, there is no legit thing like Dolce Activator. The scammers have even created a seemingly real website for Dolce Activator tool. But beware, don't fall prey to such fraudsters and think twice if you were thinking to pay for such a service which actually doesn't exist. You must now have a question popping up on your mind that what's the trusted and recommended way to bypass iCloud activation lock while delivering proven results? Well, for your convenience, we bring you the highly effective tool AltPhone Activation Unlocker. With this tool, you can effortlessly remove iCloud activation lock and that too without the need of old iCloud account or password. Let's get to know how it works. Download the tool from official website or from the link available in the description. Install it and launch it over. Now click on Remove iCloud Activation Lock. Then hit on Start, read and accept the disclaimer, connect your device to the PC. After your device is recognized, it will start downloading the jailbreak tool automatically. Once done, connect a blank USB drive to the PC and select it. Click Start to burn the jailbreak tool in the flash drive. After the completion, the step-by-step instructions will be displayed on your screen. Next, you need to boot your PC using the flash drive and perform the jailbreak. For that, click on Restart your computer option and confirm it. Once your computer restarts, hit the F12 key several times to enter the boot menu. Select the USB storage device and click Enter to proceed. Now you will enter jailbreak wizard. Go to Options and select Allow untested iOS and skip all BPR check options and go back. Click the Start button and you will be asked to put your device into recovery mode. Hit Next and the wizard will automatically put your device in recovery mode. Now, follow the on-screen instructions to put your device into DFU mode. Once your iPhone enters DFU mode, the jailbreaking process will start. And within a short time, the jailbreak process will complete. Ensure to keep your device connected and boot your PC back into Windows. Launch AltPhone Activation Unlocker and opt for Remove iCloud Activation Lock. Then hit on Start, accept the disclaimer, let the tool detect your device, and push the Start button. And that's it. You have successfully bypassed Hello Screen or iCloud Activation Lock screen, and that too without the need of Apple ID or password. You can now set up your device per usual. Once your device is up, sign into a new Apple ID using the App Store and enjoy the limitless access to apps and options that were restricted by Apple before. We do hope that this video must have helped you. If so, please hit the subscribe button and also don't forget to like, comment, and share.